Ms. Lockhart, you are one of the founders of Women United for Change, an organization that even our president has mentioned. What does Women United for Change mean in this day and age?
It means we have a long way to go.
Really, a long way to what?
Telling our stories. The secretary forced to date her boss. A comedian forced to watch a more powerful one masturbate. Those stories, we all have them.
Okay,
Tarana Burke is an African-American activist who works to improve the lives of young women at risk. She coined the phrase, Me Too, in 2006. And it is time to bring that back by sharing our stories online and attaching her hashtag, Me Too. It shouldn't matter that Donald Trump isn't our president. These abuses are still going on.
Okay, thank you.
So remember the hashtag, Me Too. No one is alone. Just come forth and share your stories.
Thank you. Ingrid, hello.